I was mad because I wrapped my dick stuck in the torso. Yeah. Every night I was praying and I would ask the Lord to release my dick from the torso and then get it stuck in the pen. But no luck, I was stuck. I didn't even know what the fuck I had it beside the torso and fuck. I hated this torso and then I hated my dick. This torso and do that when you can't get out.